I'm obviously I'm pleased for his family and Mr. Shifley and Mr. Owen. I think the judge made a decision on the law, and the opinion will have to speak for itself. I haven't seen that, but personally, I'm happy for him.
You said that Starr was on a